Welcome to all happy e-learning session. Already we have seen about what is meant by linear search. Linear search is also called as sequential search. Now we are going to see about binary search. A binary search is also called as half interval search algorithm. Why it is called half interval search algorithm? Yes, I'll explain you. For example, if you have or if you framed a one data structure, that data structure contains 100 values. If you want to find some particular value from your arranged data structure, what happened? If you want to apply the linear search, it will go one by one till the 100th value. Then finally, you can get the target value in the given 100 numbers. But instead of searching one by one, you can go for binary search algorithm. Actually, it takes only first half of the value from the set of given 100 elements. It will take the first 50 value in the given array. If the search is found within 50 elements, it automatically skips the another 50 elements. So the time consumption is happened in that particular algorithm. It is not happened in the linear search algorithm. I will tell you one simple example. 7 elements in a given array. Now look at this picture. The picture contains 1, 5, 20, 35, 50, 65, 70. Which for binary search. After sorting all these elements in an array, you will just find out the search element in a given array. How can you find a search element in a given array? For example, if you want to search your search element is 50. Now I'm going to search where it is located. The 50 is where it is located out of this 7 elements. You could find the mid value of the element. How will you find the mid value? Yes, very easy. You can just calculate the index value. You know what is index value? Index value always starts from 0. 0 contains 1, and next index contains 1 contains 5, 2 contains 20, 3 contains 35, 4 contains 50. So like that it goes on. The 6th index contains 70. You can find the mid value. You can go by how to find the mid value. So the first element is 0, the last element is 6. So 0 plus 6, 6 divided by 2. Why? Because you are divided by 2 means it is half and divide conquer method. So you always divide your number. 0 plus 6 is always divided by 2. You will get the 3. That is the mid value of your given array. After find out the mid value of 3, the index of 3 contains 35. The 35 is always less than 50. That is, 50 is your search element. So what it will happen? 35 is less than 50 means it automatically skip the first left of your array, given array. It concentrate only the remaining right part of the remaining given array. So it discard the first half and you'll concentrate to the next half. That is 4 to 6. Find out the mid value. How to find the mid value? 4 plus 4 is the first value, that is index of the 4 is the first. 4 plus 6th. 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 divided by 2 is 5. You will have an index value 5. The index value of 5 contains 65. So you just again it will compare. 50 is less than 65, isn't it? So again it will take the concentrate to only left side. So left side value is only 4, the index of 4 and index of 5. Again you can find out the mid value. 4 plus 5 is 9. 9 divided by 2 is 4.5. 4.5 you can 4.5 is a fraction number, so you just ignore the fractional values. You will get only 4. 4 is the index value, so index value contains your search value. Okay, so the search element is found in the index value of 4. The search element is whenever the search or match is found, it displays displays on the screen a success message with the index value of the matched element. If the no match is found for all the comparison, then automatically it displays unsuccessful message. Like that, like that it displays and find out, this is, we have seen only 7 element, it is goes out of 1000. See, if you find, just think about that, the 500 elements, first 250 it will check. If it is not 250, if it not find any search element in the first 1250, it will go to the next 250. Like that it will go to search for the search element. Actually, where it is applied in real time? Yes, in real time, whenever you search some data from the server, it automatically search element is to be automatically search in the server and get back to you by using these algorithmic search method alone. I hope you all understood the concept what we have till now.